So, do you guys recommend a full auto rifle or pulse rifle? Because my pulse rifle is higher light, but my full auto is the supercell, so it'll just like burn through shit. Right, fairly well, yeah. Yeah.
Guardian down.
What's up? All right. So, from what I remember from this, one person becomes taken or whatever. Whoa, looks like that's me. Yeah, I remember that. Okay. All right. So if that's where we finish, then it'd be back left would be the start, right? Or back right, front left. All right, my bad. All right, I'm moving. So, I'm gonna when I do get the relic, I'm gonna go from the relic to this sister, right? All right, cool. Right, I'm just gonna adjust my subclass real quick to be better for platforming. A little bit, yeah. The last one I ran it, yeah, we.
Thank you.
Yeah, somebody said they were going to be right back. Do we really? Oh, fuck. Well,
Guardian down.
No, I'm a warlock. Yeah. So, do I get the platform first? Alright. Okay. I'm chilling. I'm just... Alright. I'm gonna apologize in advance. I'm shit at platforming, so I'll try not to fuck up too bad. I got the relic. Yeah. Oh, my bad. Okay, that was my bad. I should probably switch to my sniper rifle. Okay. Alright. You're dead. Yeah, you're turning, you're jumping. So you guys want me chilling on this platform right here? Neither have I. I tried doing this like 2 weeks ago for the first time, and I had a team. We worked our way from beginning all the way to Oryx. It was a really good group, and you know they were patient and everything. And then we just couldn't kill them. And then it got too late. And then I tried like 2 days later with like three different groups, and none of the groups could take down Oryx. I came close though. I came close once. All right, cool. Okay. Down.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
We 3 up.
Guardian down.
And we just All right. So we got enough guys on platform? No, we don't. Oh.
Guardian down.
All right, let me know when... Platform 2 is up. I see him. My sniper's down. Down. Okay. All right. I'm back on my platform. Here, I got Everton Jim. Are we wiping or nah? Okay. I just didn't want to waste my my radiance. Let's try and do this then. I'll take this back right platform. Hey man, you want it? You can come take it back. I'll float. All right. Back platform is the relic anyway. Alright, so then I'll be the back left platform.
We're gonna eat soon if you want, John.
Okay. Alright. I got platform 3. Fuck. The only thing I need from this is I need to slay orcs to take in king. And then I need to get the Ravenous Heart. Alright. I'm up. Damn. Tough as nails, bro. Alright, I'm on platform 3. Let me know when we're good. Three's up. Yeah, I didn't know what was going on. I didn't know if we had time to run it again. Chilling on a plate. I'm chilling back right on plate 2. All right, let me know when we're ready. Two's up. Sniper down. Shit, man, this Supercell is fucking nice. I'm actually really glad I bought it. Alright, cool, moving. Alright, my platform is the relic, so I'm a free float, unless you guys need me on a platform. Alright, cool, I'm a free float. Alright. Alright, I'm back right. Alright. Ready when you guys are. 2's up. Snipers are coming in. Sniper down. Fuck. I fell. I don't want to die. Push me off the fucking platform. I don't want to die. Alright, moving. Alright, let me know when one's up. Two's up. No. Did it? Oh, fuck. My bad. Alright. Alright, 2 is now on. Oh. Not bad. Fuck me.
Guardian down.
What? Alright, well, I'm on back right. Alright, I'm on back right. We need someone back here. I'm good. Freeze up.
Guardian down.
All
Guardian down. Guardian down. Down.
Well,
back right. Yeah, I'm ready. Three's up. Fucking Centurions. Sniper's coming up. Sniper down. I'm chilling. I ain't going nowhere.
Guardian down.
I just saw a white light, and I said, I'm coming, Elizabeth. Ugh. Oh, excuse me. Let's fucking light this candle. Three's up. Sniper down. Open fire. Dope. All right. All right, who's... I'm torn now. Yeah, go. Fuck me. My bad. I don't know what the fuck happened. Yeah, fuck that. I'm out. Just gonna kill myself. Oh! I was chilling on the platform, and then I just see Jim jump off the side of the fucking map, and I was like, well. And then I became torn. What's going on? Skibbity bebop, Christopher Reeves. Alright, I'm on three. Oh shit, if you're on five, who's on seven? Oh man, who's on first? What's on third? I don't know who's on third. Damn you, Bungie. Okay, whenever you guys are ready. Three's up. Sniper should be coming in like 5 seconds. Sniper down. Boom. Fuck. Alright, I'm torn. Fuck. One, two. Wait. Yeah, I know. I'm moving. Nobody was on one. Fuck, I'm dead. The darkness consumed you. I don't fucking know. Alright. Oop. Shit. Back right is Relic, so, I'll do back left. Backseat Serenade. Three is up. Down. Listen. Boom! And another one bites the dust. I have like no ammo for the supercell. Alright, I'm on one. Alright. One is up. Snipers are spawning. Sniper down. Alright, moving. Boom! Good shit, guys. Good fucking shit. Wow. Well, are we doing... treasure chests. I got another fucking warlock bond. Alright. I'm gonna go back to that back platform. I'll chill there whenever we need it. Three. I'll always be the third platform. Alright, cool. What's the challenge for him? Oh, stack 'em. Yeah, we just do four rounds of stacking. Yeah, okay. Alright, well, I will. Yeah. I've done this fight more than I did the sisters fight, so I feel a little more comfortable with this fight. Cool. The fire got you. Alright. One, two. Alright, I'm moving to three. Three's up. You ugly fucking ogre. Where are you going? Did it. Oh. Yeah. All right. Shit, let's try this. Let's fucking... Ba-boom! Right knight down. Alright, he's moving. Alright, I got three. He got the relic, let's move it. I'm not, I'm back. Oh, fuck. So, is that it? That was the second wipe, yeah? Alright, let's try it again, guys. Alright, if someone wants to take three, I'll take one. So, I don't care which one you guys want me at. I'll stick with three, because... Let's fucking try this shit again. That is a face only a mother could love, except she didn't. She wanted to kill him. Yep. You think that's supposed to be, like, some kind of, like, symbolism? Like, it's supposed to be like... Boom. Look at all those orbs. Alright, he's moving. Front left. Alright, I got three. Let me know when we're a go. Three is up. Ogre coming in. I'm gonna cast an aside. I'm gonna cast myself aside. Shit. Yeah. I'll stick with Supercell. Ba boom. What the fuck? Oh, shit. I saw a flash of white light and I got scared. So, yeah. I'm gonna just do laps around this pillar to get ready. Fucking. I'm just gonna sit here and do some laps, man. Just gonna get ready for this shit. Do some squats. Yeah, that would be nice. Squat. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Yeah. Every time I had run this fight, we always had at least... Well, we were lucky enough to have at least two Titans... And at least one of them had Touch of Malice. Ba-boom. Da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da. Oof. So, you guys excited for the April update? Marcello? Oh. Iron fucking Banner. I was actually... The last time it came around, I got some really good shit from it. I got my, I got a pulse rifle that's really fucking good. It's fucking 313. And then... I was, like, really happy, and then I came back, and I got fucking the helm I'm wearing. The iron fucking Camelot hood. That shit was really nice. Then I checked the store, and he's got, like, nothing this time around. So I'm hoping maybe I'll get something out of, like, a package, because that's how I got the pulse rifle. It dropped when I hit level 5, and it was, like, a random box. I never really liked pulse rifles either, but this is just... It's just good. I like it. But the Supercell is nice, and I'm glad I bought it. And once I get some exotic shards, I'm gonna infuse the fuck out of it. Ooh. Alright then, fucking... Gonna kill some aliens because they tried to fuck with my solar system. So do you guys have like a favorite like enemy type or like out of like all of the fucking enemies, do you guys like have a favorite? Yeah. That is fun. I know. I always like the Fallen. The Fallen always looked cool to me. Yeah. That'd be cool. The Cabal just pissed me off, and so did the Vex. Like, fucking... Yeah, no, they do. The noises they make. Oh, shit. Yeah. It's like, shit, man. You sound like a bomb that's about to go off. Yeah, right? Fuck those guys. And then the Hive, every time I deal with Hive, I'm like... If it's in, like, a dark space, like, in that one... In the, like, few places on the fucking Cosmodrome where it's just, like, pitch black where you can fight them, I'm like, shit, it's like a zombie game. I pull out a shotgun and I'm like, alright, let's fucking go. Yeah, especially with the Thrall, like, oh. I remember I was playing a couple weeks ago, and I was walking through the Cosmodrome. Oh shit, we got a Titan. Armed response. Oh, that's armed response. Fucking. And I had cleared out these enemies in an area. I think I was headed toward the Skywatch. And it still showed, like, one enemy on my radar, and I kept running around, but no one was there. And then I turned this, like, desolate corner into, like, a nook, and there's just a Thrall sleeping. And it was, like, the Hand of Crota, and I was like, what the fuck is this shit? Because I never found that when I played Dark Below. So I killed him, and then it fucking dropped in, and I was like, oh, that's kind of cool, I guess. But it's also terrifying, because you just hear him, like, snoring as you're walking through, and I'm like, fuck that. I think if there's an enemy, like, I truly fucking hate the most, it's probably the ogres. Like, fuck. Ogres are, like, anything big that just, like, you can't get down. Like, the Cabal is just, like, I fucking... Every time I have to fight Cabal, I just... Grenades. I'm like, no. I don't want to waste bullets on you fucking assholes. Are we good, by the way? Do we have 6? Alright. Alright, cool. So, we want to... Everyone want to call out the platforms they're taking and shit? I'll take 3 again. Boom. Alright, so, who's gonna run? Alright, cool. So we got one platform. You're going to run... I've got one platform. We need, one more platform, yeah? We need one more person on platforms. Who wants to do it? Alright, cool. So we got one platform, two platform. Phantom's got platform three. Alright, let's go. Go team. Yeah. Fucking. Alright. Somebody wake up Sleeping Beauty. Oh, there he is. Look at him. The three-eyed, bug-eyed bastard. That's funny. Oryx, the Taken King. More like the Taken Bitch. Although I shouldn't say that. He's been fucking kicking our ass. He's been going to Pound Town on us. Well, all right, cool. Knights are up. Knights are down. He's moving front left. Is he gonna stay there? What are you gonna? Yeah. All right. I got three. Let me know when we're good. Three's up. Ogre's gonna come out. Fuck you, Ogre. Ogre down. Everything got off the platform. Can we do this? Nope. Alright, cast yourself aside, gentlemen. Alright, everyone got their jobs. Fucking sit on that platform and don't fucking move. In the words of, oh yeah, that's what... The first time I ran this, the group that took me through this, the guy looked at me, he goes, alright, throw a grenade at the ogre and then just sit down. He was like, literally, sit down on that platform. And I was like, alright. Yeah. Yeah. He was like, sit down, because then you won't get your ass shot the fuck up. And I was like, alright, sounds good. Alright, so if everyone knows their jobs, we're still in the same shit. Alright, so... I do have self-res. I'm not running, but I do have self-res, yes. Alright, sounds good. I'll fucking spawn Radiance. Well, it's too late. The sun is out. I don't know how well that worked, but I tried. Yeah. Alright, he's moving front right. All right, I'm on two. Tell me when. Two's up. Ogre down. All right. Everybody to the middle, let's move. Shasha. Slam the shit out of them. All right, light them up. All right. Wait for his chest to come out. Show me that chesticle, buddy. Show me that. Yeah. All right. Good. Chesticle down, so just deal with the adds that shoot. Like that motherfucker back there. Yeah, we're not gonna do any fucking damage on this one. Alright. I'm gonna make a run for this ammo real quick because I need it. Shit, somebody dropped a purple fucking engram. Alright, who's in? Knights are up, by the way. Alright, yeah, you wanna alright, I'm in. Let's find the shadow. Where the fuck is this bastard? Found him! Behind us, right here. Let him up. He moved to the right. Got him. He moved to the left. Alright, he's going Dark Souls mode. Everybody get the fuck out. Jump! Show you to go Dark Souls on me. Where are you? Where is this ugly son of a bitch? Found him. And he is down. Good job, guys. Good job. Alright. Everybody knows their platforms. It's time to rinse and repeat. Is he going... He went back right first? Alright, yeah. Yeah. Alright, so, I'm on platform two. Platform two is go. We need somebody on platform. Oh, thank fuck. Alright. We're good. Ba-boom. Alright. Sit your ass down and watch the fireworks. Alright. Meet up in the middle, boys. Let's go. Super slide. Alright, where's that ugly son of a bitch? Light him up! Boom! Alright, find orcs. Watch that chest open up. Light him up! Alright, good job. Stop shooting at my friends! The thrall are not worthy of my bullets. Well, now, yeah, don't shoot the thrall. Let the scraggly motherfuckers crawl to us. Just let them come at us. They fucking. Alright, get ready for the transport. Who's in first? I'm in first. Let's go. Let's fucking do this. Alright, cool. He moved left. He's right here. He's going Dark Souls on us. Bad touch. Fuck. Fuck out of here, Thrall. He moved right. He's fucking behind us right here. He's dead. All right. I need some fucking ammo real quick. I got the revive. Oh. Biggin's moving. All right, I'm moving towards the back. I got platform two. No, wait. I fucked up. I'm moving to platform two. Platform two is up. All right, watch the fireworks. All right, let's meet up in the middle. Time for the party. Slam them. Vessel's down. Focus on orcs. Focus on orcs. Nice job. Nice job. Alright, don't kill the Thrall. Just kill the ugly things that shoot at you. Public service announcement. Public service announcement from your friendly neighborhood phantom. Just fucking kite the bitches around. No, we're in clan chat. We're in the fire team chat. Nah. Alright, he's moving. Everybody get ready for the transport. Who's up first? Alright, make sure we're taking care of these ads. I'm in. Move to the right. Found him. Reloading. Behind us. He's coming in for the Dark Souls kill. Jump. Scanning. Got him. Good job. Alright, was that two or three? That was three? Alright. Alright, he's moving. Alright. I got three. Tell me when we're good. He's going to be, don't worry about that. Three is up. Ogre is down. Alright, party time, boys. Whoa. I don't know what the fuck happened, but I'm back. Alright, orc slams. Alright, now what do we do? Alright, I'm buying my blades at 3. Alright, I'm in them. Now what? Fuck! I died.
Okay. Are we wiping here? What's going on? Yeah? Yeah, okay. So, like... Okay. So, just to be clear, when we do the blights, do we have to do them in order of, like, platforms, or do we just do them all at once? Alright. So we just wait till it says, you know. Yeah. And we shoot at Oryx, right? We shoot him at his fucking chest. Okay. Alright. I will say though that, and I'm a knock on wood when I say this, out of every run of this fight that I've ever done, that was the smoothest and that was the quickest we ever got to those four blights, like, stacked. So I definitely think we can fucking do this. You should be given, if I could clap, I can't clap, but I'm a point, I'm a wave, and I'm a do a little dance. Well, yeah. All right. So once we're all ready to go, let's is everybody good? 2, 4, 6. Well, here comes Ugly. All right. So let's try and get it this run, because I'm probably gonna bounce after this. After, you know, right around the same time. I gotta take care of some shit. But I wanna take care of this shit first. That's right, Oryx. I'm calling you shit. Ooh! Ooh! Emperor Palpatine! Please don't kill me! Ooh! Well, the knights are gone, so... Alright, everybody. He's moving front left. I got 3. Oh, cool. Alright, so let me know when we're good. Three is up.
Guardian down.
Fuck. Give me a hug. Yeah, I'm gonna get me, Well, you know, we know it wasn't the heart, and I'm gonna grab me... I got me a snack now. So I apologize for the crunching sounds. Let's do it. Guys, we're not just doing this for us. We're doing this for the Order of the Iron Stag. Like me, yeah.
Well, we're doing it. Yeah, this team is fucking dope. I like this. Get your balls out of your purse. Here comes the storm. March her down. He's moving front right. Okay. Somebody got two? Fuck, I'm moving. I'm moving to two. Alright, I'm getting to two. Two's up! I'm sorry. Sorry, that took a little long. Oh shit, I need to sit down before I get fucking murdered. Oh! Alright. I will not die though. I will survive. Shoot him in his ugly head. Nice. Alright. Wait for that giant chest. Chesticles for days. Alright, good job. Do not kill these thrall. Just kill the motherfuckers with guns. Ba-boom. Now just be a... Yeah, literally everyone dance because we can't be touched. So I'm gonna keep having some snacks. Right, you're down. I'm in. Behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us. Shit snacks, man. Found them. To the left. Oh, he's coming in for the Dark Souls kill. Ba-boom. Oh, yeah, light him up. Light him up with that lightning bolt. Where's he at? Boom, he's dead. Good job. Alright, everyone get ready. Okay. We got you, though. Alright, I've got three. We need somebody on two. Alright, cool, sounds good. Three is up. Ogre three is coming in. Ogre three is down. Shit, who died? Okay. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't fucking Alucard who died. Alright. Focus on orcs. Get the chesticles, get the chesticles. Oh, thank fuck. I need some ammo, so I'm just gonna run around for a little bit. Try and scrounge some up. Nah. I got self-res if I do, but I'm not gonna be that careless. Besides, I think I got a... All right, he's moving back to the front. Knights are coming in. Knights are down. Alright, now just take care of those adds. I'm in. He's out. I'm out. All right. Everyone get ready. All right. I'm going to two. Yeah, this is the third run. All right. Two is up. Ogre 2 is out. Ogre 2 is down. Taking a snack break, boss. Alright, moving to the middle. Oh yeah, we did it. All right, get ready to shoot his chest. All right. Ah, that was close. All right, basically the next we got one more phase of summoning blights, and then once we do, Alucard's gonna give us a count. Basically, after we stun Oryx for the first time, we're gonna kill the adds. And then Alucard's gonna give us a count. Yeah. You can tell because there's like a wall of black fire in front of them. You just stand there. And then he's gonna say, you know, he's gonna count down to one. Once he says one, everyone just run back and forth through your blights. And if you'll notice in the left-hand corner of the screen, in the bottom left where all your notifications come in, it'll say your name has ignited the blight. And that's our... That's... Yeah. As soon as you see your name, like, your name, it'll just happen in succession. As soon as you see it four times, run back to the center. That's how you're gonna stay alive. And then we're gonna kill this son of a bitch. First, I wanna kill some of these thrall. Oh, something is fucking... I'm in! Where's the party at? Oh, snizzity snacks. He moved to the left. And he's dead. Alright, this is the last phase. Everybody get ready. Front left. Alright, I'm going to three in the back. Or no, I got two. Or, fuck. I got three. Alright, I got three. Three is up. Ogre three is up. Ogre three is down. Alright, everybody meet up in the middle. Party time. Alright, he's down. Focus on Oryx. He's gonna slam. Alright, Alucard, you take over for commands right now. Whew. Alright. I'm standing in front of the back right bombs. Alright, I'm coming back. Alright, I'm back. Yeah! Yeah, we did it! Oh my gosh, I've never done this before, ever! That's it? That's all we gotta do? Taste my suit! Yeah! Oh my gosh! That's fucking awesome! Get me that shit. Oh. Calcified Fragment, King's Bane, the Ravenous Heart. I got the King's... Oh, and there's Treasure Chest. Oh. I got so much gear. The Smite of Moraine, the Doom of Checklist. Oh my god. You guys are fucking awesome. I got a 30, I got a 310 auto rifle, a 306 pulse rifle, and a 302 scout rifle. I have all three raid primaries. Yo, congrats, man. Oh. I got the hand cannon. But I think I'm gonna rock. Where's that? Where's the auto rifle? I know, I got two. Oh, that's a scout. Let's see what this pulse rifle looks like. Oh my gosh. Shit. Oh, look at his body. Hold on, I just wanna watch his body just fly off into Saturn. I'm gonna pull out my sniper rifle for this just to watch it. Watch his carcass. I've been waiting for this moment for so long. Oh. Yeah, you guys were fucking killer. I know we had a rough start coming in with like the fucking witches and shit, but that was so smooth. Everyone, you guys all deserve a fucking like round of applause for that shit. Oh. Fuck, War Priest. Fuck, which, because I've only done the raid once. Which one of them brings you to the giant, like, platforming level? Because that, I am no good at that. Like, where the ships come in and out? Yeah, where the ships... Oh, fuck me. What time is it? It's 4:30. Yeah, no. I'll tell you what, though. I'm a add you. And if you ever see me on and you need help with, like, if you want to run, like, Crucible, Iron Banner, Trials, anything, you fucking shoot me a message. If I'm not doing nothing, I will gladly join you. But I actually should get going. I need to get ready to go. I don't need to get ready, but I need to finish up some stuff. But thank you guys again. I'm glad we could fucking do this. Yeah. Let me see. Yeah. All right. Alright, I am out. Thank you guys, and I hope you guys have a good rest of your night. Dan. I did it. We fucking killed him. Oh, I caught it all on stream. Andrew, if you're still watching the stream, buddy, thank you for being patient. Thank you. I saw your posts, but I was just so into it. That was like fucking 3 weeks in the making. Alright.
I'm not done streaming yet, though. So, like, we're still gonna have some fun. And I know you don't like Destiny, but I have some things I need to... This gear, like, hold, I need to take a picture to show my friend what I fucking got. Oh my gosh. Andrew, the amount of gear that dropped for me, you don't understand. It's fucking... It's unheard of. Like, I'm literally maybe missing, like, two pieces of this gear now. At least in terms of weapons. Oh my gosh. Take a picture, show my buddy that. Oh. Okay. Oh my gosh. I needed to happen so bad. Cause that was like the end, that was end game content, man. And you're gonna get that feeling too, man. Once the Division, once they start releasing excursions and shit, you're gonna feel that. You're gonna get your squad. And you gotta understand, Andrew, I don't know if you noticed, all those guys I were playing with were randoms. Like, they were guys, I'm in a big guys clan, and we have a clan chat. I'm sorry for yelling, I should calm down. Whew. I have a big clan chat, and I have an app that allows me to talk to my clan. And one guy was like, hey, I'm looking to do this. And I was like, fuck it. And all those guys were from the clan I'm in. I don't know any of those people. Ooh, but that was the best. That was just a good group that knew what they were doing, and they were really patient with each other. I'm gonna turn some questions, start proceeding. I'm really fucking happy, actually. Now I got a new fucking emblem to show that I fucking did it. I fucking killed Oryx, baby. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Actually, that makes me feel really good. That's the scout rifle, right? Let me just store some of these items real quick. Probably take those just in case I need a gun like that, but go back to Narrowwind's Mercy, scrap that for its parts. We are reestablishing. Oh, your victory, it is hard earned. Let's fucking.
Your actions reverberate through the darkness. I can hear it howl. I can hear its pain.
Know that it is a pleasure for me to work with you at your side. And I see there's much more to come in your future.
Tomorrow, there will be a new home.
And I got a shader? Oh. You found the artifacts which Tolan spoke, the secrets of the Hive, their darkest power, their oldest hunger, lie assembled before us. Perhaps we could harness it. Yes. Forge a weapon that would turn the Hive's deathly maw upon itself. Oh, how sweet that would be. Okay, so I need Hadium Flakes, and I need Worm Spore. But to build such a weapon without consequence, dare we undertake it, Guardian? I leave that to you, side. If you wish such a weapon, I will need more materials. Okay.
The whispers are silent again.
Alright, so we got some new stuff. We're gonna equip the new Miss Webb. We're gonna fucking go down here. Venacava. Oh, that looks so nice. Ooh. Oh, I dig it, man. I fucking dig it so much. Alright. Thanks, Aspirin. I know, I just, I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. I don't know if you saw, but I was just with a bunch of, people from my clan, and they helped me kill Oryx for the first time. So I'm just really excited. Okay. So now I just want Yeah. I got a lot of good drops from it too. I've got the from Oryx, I got the scout rifle, I got the hand cannon, I got the pulse rifle, and I got the broken crown artifact. And the emblem. And then from Eris, I got the shader and the numinous web. So I have things I need to do, though. But I need to do strikes. Like, I need to do them for a mission, so I'm just gonna do them now. And we'll see what happens. Thank you guys for tuning in. I mean, I love having people here to watch this kind of shit. And I'm still learning this game, man, so if you guys have any tips or any tricks about where to go, how to get things done.
The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus Mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus Mind reborn.
Kalad, I don't know if they saw the awesome run, but I hope whoever was in the chat, I know Porcupine was my good friend. He was there to watch it.
Around the bridge site.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done.
Cool. Oh shit, Alucard. Huh. Well, Khalid Stormwarden, he was the guy who kind of took charge in the Oryx fight, and I have him to thank for that sweet fucking run. So he's out. You are always welcome on my stream, and you are always welcome in my fire team. Alright, let's fucking get to work, though. We gotta fucking... Oh. I fucking... But to answer your question now, Lucard, my buddy Porcupine, who's in the stream, he saw the run, and I saw his comments in the beginning, and I got so focused. I was in that zone, but we definitely had a good fire team on our backs. Drop. All right. Let's keep fucking moving. Mina. Ooh. Fucking squealing Hydra. Just, oh, sweet. Now I got fucking orbs. Alright, well. I'm gonna pick up the relic. Hope Pant Snake can, hope he can defend the shit out of me. It sucks we don't have a third guy, though. That'd be cool. Oh, well. Alright. Let's do this. I'm on you, man. Let's go. It's fucking slow as fuck. Yeah, punch him. Punch him in the face. I'm just gonna kinda fucking hide and shit while you take care of the bad guys. Drop him like it's hot. Alright, let's keep moving. Shit! Hey, Pant Snake, we got the... Oh, fuck. Get me out. Out, as my best friend says, I'm outie like four circles. Alright, dope. So if I remember... I can't speak. If I remember correctly, this is the restore of mind. I love my fusion rifle so much. Love it to death. Yeah, I really do. That's why I love this pulse rifle, man. I can just snipe from, like, downtown. Shit. Ha. Nope, I'm down. That was me getting arrogant. Oh, I was getting too cocky. Oh, okay. I see what's going on here. Okay. That's better. Alright, I'm gonna try and get the relic now, guys. Alright. The relic is in my possession. Clear him out. Let's see if I can make it. I did it.
You've proven you're a threat. Be ready, Guardian. Their fear has turned to anger.
Well, yeah, I mean, Master Yoda taught us that. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. That's right, follow me. Follow me, dingus. Boom. Up. Oh. Keep getting overzealous, man. Just keep doing it. I do think after this strike, however, or if we wipe, I might call it quits for the day. I've been doing this for like 2 hours now, but you know, we'll see what happens. Well, I'm just, yep. It's just not my day anymore. Boom. Oh. Fucking shit is going south. Oh, I'm sorry, do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Lightning? Alright, I'm gonna get the relic again. I'm gonna make my move. Making my way, oh, there's vandals everywhere behind me. Alright. Did one of our teammates leave? I think he did. Dick move. Well, it's only a dick move if they left, you know, without really having to leave. Alright, let's do this. This fight's gonna kinda suck without a... three people, but I'm gonna use Supercell to make it go by just a little quicker. Actually, can I upgrade Supercell? No, I can't. Just rain and lightning. Just calling down the power of the almighty Zeus tree. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's do it. It's fun. I want more. You cannot run from me. I see you. Defend me, squad! Because there's shit tons of taken, like, everywhere. Where's this guy going? Shit. Oh my gosh. He's taking me like a super secret way. Oh, there's a big ugly thing there. Come on, take him out. Ha, you missed. You missed me! Alright, well let's, I'm gonna try and make the run for it. Getting sick of blights, man. I saw enough blights in that fucking raid. Vital resource.
The very appearance of the restorative mind means we have the Vex off balance. Press the advantage, Guardian.
Well, Ikora, we're sure gonna try, but, you know, I can't promise anything. But me and my Supercell will try. I swear it.
That's the time bridge, and the restorative mind.
All right.
That capacitor just lit up. You know what to do. Attention.
Come on, show your face, show your face, show your face. Shit, he's shielded. Well, oh, suck grenades. Can I do it? I did it! Come on. Eat lead. Fuck. This is gonna be a long run. Alright, let's see. Where is the store? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where Nope, fuck you, I got it. Fuck you, Minotaur. Oh, I'm just getting fucking attacked from fucking... Yeah, that's right. Nope. That's a wipe. Going on? Why aren't we wipe? Oh shit, we got a third guy. Down. Gotta run, gotta place the relic. Fuck me. Protect me. Come on. 3, 2, 1, blank. I'm dead. Taken forever. Alright, one more pass. This guy should be dead. Fuck. Let's go. Fucking gotta run it all the way fucking back. Alright, come on. And Phantom's got the ball, and Phantom's moving down the court at breakneck speed, ladies and gentlemen. I have never seen anyone faster than this. He could give Barry Allen a run for his money as the fastest man alive. Usain Bolt is a tortoise next to the Phantom. Phantom's moving in. He sees a shot. He's lining it up. He's gonna take it. Oh, and he takes the shot. Oh, the crowd goes wild. Oh, someone's angry. Well. We wiped. Nope. That's it. Nope. I'm done. I ain't dealing with that again. I don't have the patience nor the energy to deal with that. Well, if anyone's still watching, I'd like to thank you for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed everything. And, if you like what you see and you want to see more, then come right back here. I stream Fridays, roughly around 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We get a little Last of Us going. And I'll probably be streaming sometime tomorrow. I don't know when yet. If you want to head over to Twitter, I'm on Twitter, under the Phantom King X. And that's about it. So I'll catch you guys later.